used to watch this perfect couple. They were the embodiment of true love.
This film takes you on a really complicated journey. Rachel's riding the train to work every day, and she has an obsession with this couple that she sees from the train. She goes past their house.
In Rachel's head, these two characters have what she's always wanted. But in reality, Megan is in a very unhappy marriage.
I want to start my life over again.
And then one day, Megan disappeared.
Can you tell me where you were Friday night?
I was in the city, and then I went to visit my husband.
You mean your ex-husband? It's my understanding that the woman who has gone missing was his nanny.
She has vague, flashing memories of what might have happened.
I saw her. She was with this man. Just for a second.
So what did you do during those hours that night?
I don't remember. There's some time missing.
No one really sort of believes the least reliable witness.
Rachel, why are you here?
Because I'm helping find Megan.
I don't think you're helping anybody.
Rachel is so unstable and so confused that she herself could be a suspect.
You were seen in the area that night. Did you murder Megan Hipwell?
No.
My characters in this film keep you guessing the whole time.
I need you to stay away.
I was just trying to help.
Everyone is made a suspect.
One stone flips and 10 other ones flip.
Just tell me what happened that night.
The more you get to know every character, the more the thriller aspects just rise to the top.
Why are you here?